An incredibly close call this afternoon for a school bus driver. This will be the most frightening video you see all week, perhaps. The bus burst into flames on South Galvez near Earhart Boulevard. No word on how that fire started. There were no students on board the bus at the time.